Hi guys, in this video I will show you how you can log into your Windows 10 computer if you cannot log in, if you've tried to put in your password and it doesn't work, or if for some reason you're stuck on the screen and it just don't work, or any other reason. This video will help you to log into your Windows 10, but it's very important to note that you must know your password for this method to work. So let's just jump right into it. So in order to log in, the first thing you want to do is click on the power button, but you want to press on your keyboard shift, press down on shift while you're clicking on the power button, and then you want to click restart while you're pressing down on the shift key. Then you're going to click on troubleshoot. Then you're going to click advanced options. Then you're going to click startup settings. And then you are going to click on the restart button. And now here are some numbers for you to choose from. So we have the keys that goes from F1 to F9. And we're going to enable safe mode with networking. So in this case, we're going to press F5 on our keyboard. Okay, so now you have to put in your password, ensure that your password is correct. So just put in your password and press enter. Now you have logged in to your Windows 10 and you're in safe mode, and you know that because you see the word safe mode on all four corners of the screen, and also because the background is black, that's how you know you're in safe mode. Now the next thing you need to do is to restart, so just click on the power button to restart. And then all you have to do once you restart it is just to put in your password again. Make sure that your password is correct when you put it in, and then it should log you in successfully. So this will fix your login issues for Windows 10. If this video was helpful for you, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up and also subscribe. And also, if you have any comments, any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.